Hey guys, so today I have a quick video for you all. This is another unboxing video, except I've already opened this, so it's not really an unboxing video. I just wanted to share this with you all. This is the Sugar and Spice Influencer box that I received in the mail, and this is called a Vox box. And this one is, like I said, the Sugar and Spice Vox box. I know right now there's a Sweetheart one, I believe, that's out. And if you guys are not aware what influencer is, if you have a blog or you make videos here on YouTube of any sort, it doesn't even have to be beauty, you guys can go to their website because they're always looking for reviewers for different products. For example, I have received dish soap and things like that for my kitchen since I am married, I am a wife, I do housework, things of that nature. They look for mothers to test out different things for children or things to test out for pets if you're a pet owner. Also in my case, I am a beauty vlogger, so I do receive some beauty items as well as some household items along with that kind of stuff. So it's pretty much whatever category you fall into, you take little quizzes and you earn badges and they see where you kind of fall into, and then when they have their Vox boxes going to be released, they send people who they think are going to qualify for that Vox who feel like, or Vox, their Vox box. They send you a email letting you know that they're going to send a Vox box out, and then you have to take a survey. So depending on that survey, if they feel like you're a good fit, then they'll send you one. So you're not always guaranteed a box. I have been getting these pretty regularly, not because of my channel, but probably because I am just, I guess, qualified for the boxes. So it just all depends. I've seen all sorts of different box reviews on YouTube. So go and try it out if you are somebody who writes a blog, or if you do a YouTube, or if you do have a YouTube channel here on YouTube, definitely it's worth it. It's just fun. You get to try out new things before they hit the shelves. The last products that I tried out were the Palm Olive All Natural Dish Soaps, and they were sent to me before they hit the shelves. And those were really exciting to try out. As a wife, you get really excited about things that get, you know, get used in your home. So you're like, oh my God, it's so new. So anyways, we're gonna go ahead and open this box and go through it so you guys don't have to hear about all my other boxes. You'll know what's in this one. So first of all, when you open this box, it's pretty large, and as you can see, it is pretty packed with different items. The boxes do vary in size, but this just happens to be a very, very generously large box. And you have different cards in here. On the top, they give you several coupons for, this is the Dickinson's Original Witch Hazel wipes, and you get $2 off, so you're able to share these with other friends. And they always ask you to share with other friends if they send you extras, so that way you can also get your friends' opinions and you can also share so they can get a discount and they can let you know how they like certain products. So definitely I know that these are to share, so I'm gonna put these aside so I can give some to some friends. And then this one says Sugar and Spice Vox Box 2013, and it has all the information on here and all of the prices of the products, so I'll keep this on hand. Then you have a Nectrice Natural No Calorie Sweetener, and this is a little pamphlet for that because it is inside of this box. And inside of this pamphlet, I thought it was really nice that they added some, or that they included rather, some different recipes that you could use this new sweetener with. So I'm definitely going to put this to use. I'm always looking for new things to try and make, so I'm going to put that aside as well. So let me keep, if I'm not dropping everything, let me keep this on hand here so that way I can let you guys know how much each thing goes for. So speaking of the Nectrice, the first thing we have in here, it's a new Nectrice Natural No Calorie Sweetener. This is from the maker of Splenda, and this says it's 100% natural and it's made from monk fruit. So when I opened this up, the first thing I looked for was aspartame or aspartame. I don't really know how you pronounce it. I know everybody says it differently, but it says ingredients are erythritol or erythritol, I can't pronounce that, sugar, monk fruit extract, and molasses. So I need to look up what that first ingredient is, but I don't see any aspartame or aspartame in here or whatsoever. So this says it's all natural. And this goes for $6.99 for a 5.9 ounce container, or $3.99 for a box of 40 packets. So I'm really interested to try this out because I'm the type of person, I do use artificial sweeteners over sugar, but I know it's pretty bad for you. So if this is a natural alternative and it doesn't include any harmful, I guess, products inside of it, then I will definitely switch over to this. So I will let you guys know how this works out if you're interested in that. And then the next thing we have in here, let me just put this on the floor. So then the next item we have here is the Dickinson's Original Witch Hazel Oil Controlling Towelettes. It looks like this, and this feels like a pretty hefty box here. I'm not really sure what this is. It says cleans and conditions on the go. It says gently removes dirt, oil, and impurities without eliminating shine. And it's touched with aloe. If I remember, this, when I was younger, used to come in a bottle form, and it was just a liquid, and it kind of smelled like vinegary, and you would use it on your face like an astringent. So I think that's what this is. It says botanical extracts of witch hazel and aloe rejuvenate your skin by gently lifting dirt, oil, and impurities from your pores while nourishing sensitive skin. The result is a clean, refreshed, and blemish-free complexion anytime, anywhere. So yeah, definitely it's like something like along those lines of what I thought it was. And these retail for $5.99 for a 20-count box, and this is a 20-count box. Then we have a full-size Vaseline Spray & Go Moisturizer. It says moisturizes in seconds, so you can put your clothes right on. Total moisture, non-greasy, pure oat extracts, and it's multi-layer moisture. And this is a 6.5-ounce can, so that's what that looks like. And this one, let's see, this retails for $7.99 for a 6.5-ounce can. So this is definitely a pricier drugstore lotion, and it's got that convenient spray, so you can even reach your back with that. So I'll let you guys know how this works. Hopefully you'll see this like maybe in a beauty review of some sort. But definitely interested in trying that because I always like to moisturize when I get out of the shower. Then we have a Colgate Optic White Mouthwash. And then we also have, let's see, Colgate Optic White Toothpaste in Sparkling Mint, and this one is in Sparkling Fresh Mint. So I have tried the toothpaste before, so you guys know that I'm a total Vivid girl. You see it in all my empties videos. When I tried this before, I wasn't the biggest fan of it. I felt like my teeth didn't get whiter. I felt like they kind of stayed stagnant or even got worse. But maybe the fact that they sent these out, they've reformulated, so I'm gonna definitely give it a try and see what I think. And let's see, these, the toothpaste retails for $2.99 for a 4-ounce tube. This is $2.99 for an 8-ounce bottle. And they also included a toothbrush, which is $2.99 for the toothbrush. And this is an Optic White toothbrush with whitening cups and polishing bristles. So you can see that. So they give you a whole dental care system. So that's nice. I guess I'll try it out. Everybody needs to take care of their teeth. And then the last item that came in here is something that I first heard of from, I believe, Sam Shoreman a long time ago. And she would eat these, I think, for breakfast. And these are called Belvita Nutritious Sustained Energy Breakfast Biscuits. And they look like this. And I think it was her. She said that they were absolutely delicious. I just never went and looked for them after that. But as soon as I saw it in my box, I was like, these are the biscuits she was talking about. Now, she eats generally very healthy when I watch her vlogs. If you guys aren't subscribed to The Sherman Show, by the way, I'll link their channel down below. Go and watch them. They are a fabulous family. I just love them. They're the best parents ever. I just absolutely love them. Tell them I sent you. I love Sam. I've known her for quite some time here on the tube ever since before she started her vlog. So her children are adorable. But anyways, these are cinnamon and brown sugar flavored, and they look pretty good, so I'm interested to try these. And let's see, I think these retail for $3.69 for a box of 5 packets. So you would get 5 of these in a box. So basically that's 5 days of breakfast, and you can have them with your coffee or hot tea or something. So I'm interested in trying that out. So that was all the contents of my Sugar and Spice Influencer Vox box. If you guys are interested in earning your own boxes, once again, I will link everything down below so you guys can try for it. I'm not affiliated with them. There's no way to get paid from Influencer. It's just pretty much a reviewer site open to all of us who are vloggers. So definitely go and try it out and see if you qualify. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, guys, and Facebook as well. I do try to post as much as I can, but Instagram is a place where I think I post the most. So if you guys are interested in following me, I post a ton of photos on things that I purchase and all that good stuff. So I will see you guys later. I love you all so much. Bye-bye.